looking at a project that will connect the Carrara River again, and it'll bring it around the reservoir. The goal of the project is to increase fish passage.
The connectivity channel modifies Windy Gap Reservoir and puts a more natural channel around the reservoir, so the Colorado River acts more as a natural system. Sat down with the West Slope and negotiated with them over several years that we're building Chimney Hollow Reservoir. We're going to fill it with Windy Gap water in wet years when that water is available to improve the reliability of the Windy Gap project. But we would also do mitigation projects and environmental enhancement projects. And when we were done, the aquatic environment in the Colorado River would be in better shape than it is today.
It's a group that's come together to fund this between the Colorado River Alliance, Colorado River District, Colorado Parks and Wildlife, Colorado Department of Natural Resources, NRCS, Grand County, and Trout Unlimited, as well as some private donors and others.
This is actually the largest fish movement study that we've undertaken, to my knowledge, I think in the entire state, at least for quite some time. And if everything goes according to plan and it does what we expect it to do, we're going to see huge changes in that dynamic of fish movement before and after the project is built.
The Chimney Hollow Reservoir Project is exactly the type of multi-beneficial water project that I envision in the Colorado Water Plan. It offers critical improvements to ensure water can be stored and made available to participating communities. It joins benefits such as conservation, reuse, providing recreational opportunities, mitigating environmental impacts,